Hello, this is Lizzie, and we're back in Miss Craft. So, I have tamed a bunch of dogs and horses. But I always have okay. Just to let you know, I always have trouble getting through the bushes of this treehouse, like right here. And I'm always seeing animals on my trees. I just don't like the goodies. I mean monsters everywhere. But we have dogs. Why are you folding? Get back on my own. Thank you very much. Okay. Dogs are just all over the place in my world. Yep. They're all over the place. I see them everywhere, but I don't always tame them. I want some dogs to be free. Let the dogs be free if they want. I'm going to the North Pole right now. I need to be a reindeer. Okay. Did I just skip festive? I just skipped festive. Okay. Sorry, we are going to get... I'm being Cupid, I think. Yeah, Cupid. Do you see that little light over there in the distance? I have built the North Pole. Okay. The North Pole. Because it's a pole. It looks like it's not very realistic, but who cares? Okay. This. Ooh, little angry doggy dog. Are you going to die? Hello, be free. Okay. Let dogs be free. Man, the caves are dark. Dark caves. Okay. Okay. Sorry about the noise in the background. My mom is doing the chores. Okay. So this is where Santa Claus lives. This is where Santa Claus lives. Okay. I'm gonna say good morning to Rudolph. Doesn't look like Rudolph. I can still ride him. Hi. What you doing? Okay. Doesn't want to say anything. Speaking about Rudolph, I'm not just gonna be Rudolph. Let's be Rudolph. Is that Dutson? Yeah. Now I'm Rudolph. So I'm Rudolph right now. No, I want to be Cupid. No, Rudolph. I don't know which one. Do you think it should be a boy or a girl? Huh, Lizzie? Be weird. Oh, chasing pigs and rabbits. Wow. Two dogs.